happening?
What did you say?
I said, you need to stay tuned today because you just don't know what's going to happen. Stay tuned.
How did we end up here? We've always thrown caution to the wind, I suppose. Ever since we met, we've always thought, well, we'd love to do this. This is what we're going to do. Travel has always featured heavily in everything we've done together, whether that be diving, or whether that be riding on motorcycles, or whether that be in a truck, which is what we're doing now. Why we're here now is purely because of our love of travel, really. Pretty good at that.
Go.
I'm Andy.
I'm Mary Hannah.
I'm Jason.
I'm Lisa.
So I'm Dale.
And I'm Charlie. So a couple of months ago, Dometic got in touch with us and asked if we wanted to come up to Scotland with them. So we met up with a couple of other couples, Expedition Rove and Four Wheeled Nomad, and we spent a few days exploring with them, going to some really amazing spots in Scotland.
Flowers you brought, my stomach in knots.
I think that's been a theme through every single trip we've ever done. It's never really been about the big, epic moments. It's sometimes just about those little hidden gems of moments when there is no one around. And you're, I mean, obviously with the vehicles that we're driving, you can get a little bit further off grid. You really can go find some really secluded spots and feel like you're in the wild, which is a rarity these days in a lot of ways.
We're making our morning cup of coffee, first brew of the day.
Before she goes in the river.
Oh, I just got volunteered for the river, didn't I?
Can't believe you let me go. You do this every day?
I do it every day.
Yeah.
That's what I do.
He gets itchy feet, I get itchy feet. It's so nice to have the freedom and the luxury and be privileged to move around as often as we want or stay in a place and I guess just maximise every opportunity that life throws our way, however that manifests.
When I'm outdoors, I just feel free. It doesn't matter how many emails are in your inbox, how many stresses you've got. As soon as you're out there and you're focusing on just being outside and climbing and exploring, you can forget about all of those worries in an instant.
What would you like to know? Because you're right, I am a car expert. We've got an engine. And we've got a plastic boxy thing here, and this thing with the little uppity.
Is that where the steam comes out?
I think
is this a steam engine?
I think the coal goes in here. I think this starts it. I think you have to pull that out.
See,
you pull this out like this, and I think that starts it. This changes. I think four wheels pop out the back for extra traction. Yeah. So you just turn that.
Do you use your zip line a lot?
Yeah, that's the zip line. And in the next episode, we're going to take the wheels off and we're going to put springs on it. We'll see you there.
It wasn't until our very first trip that we decided to transition from a cooler up to a fridge. And honestly, that was...
Once you've gone it, you won't go back then, will you?
I can never go back to having a cooler now that we've had a fridge. And I think that was such a big game changer for us.
For us and the kind of fridges we have, we can go completely off grid for like 2 weeks. We don't spend any time on campsites, we spend our whole time off-grid, so it's super important for us to be able to just go to a supermarket, stock up, and then just like disappear for a couple of weeks.
So when we reached out to Dometic and we found they were incredibly receptive to our backstory and the trip we wanted to undertake, they installed all the electrics on our vehicle as well. So the fridge, the solar, the lithium battery, all the electrics, and then all the little accessories that go along with that, the nice little tumblers and flasks and drinks and things like that. Not now. It's only 10 o'clock. Later.
We went to go and see the seals.
Yeah. There's like three seals in there, isn't there?
Yeah.
They're super cool.
Yeah, quite inquisitive, but a little bit shy.
Got like four meters away from one of them?
Yeah.
Every corner you come round, it's like, oh, look at that, oh, look at that. And then you come round another corner and it starts again. It's just been corner after corner after corner.
It's been great too, because it's a week where all of us have had that same energy. So it's not just Andy and I that have been so stoked, but the Climbing Van crew, the Four Wheel Nomad, even the whole Dometic team, everyone's just been so hyped on
we've been like snaking his way through the valley and everyone like pointing out of the window, you know, like trying to like point stuff to each other
Yeah.
A lot of fun.
Definitely.
We found some epic spots that we can't tell you about because we don't want to give them to everybody, but we'll be coming back here.